Our recommendation to you is to stay home, stay warm, and of course, stay tuned to ABC 22 News.